I was born in Harlem, October 20th,
1945. I'm from the Bronx.
Well, my family came here. All of my family's from the South.
From the Virgin Islands?
U.S. Virgin Islands, right.
All right.
Virginia, Norfolk, Virginia, Central North Carolina, Seaboard North Carolina.
I come from Niger.
No, I live in the Bronx.
People follow.
Everybody don't have people.
Well, I live in Harlem, Florida. I live right here at 138th Street.
I live here, and I have been living here for 18 years.
Harlem is the Mecca of the world.
Anyone in the world.
So diverse that it used to be many years ago. Maybe 20 years ago, it wasn't as diverse as it is now. But more and more, it's getting more diverse.
Revivalization.
My life, kind of different kind of food, different kind of people.
Beautiful. This is where you find it.
Harlem Hospital is drama hour.
A lot of energy, little.
Mecca.
I get sick
into
life.
A little bit of everything.
Because other people tell our stories, but we're here to tell our own story.
Working in Harlem. I've been working in Harlem since 1974. And I'm a vendor on the street. And I'm proud to be a vendor. And I'm proud to be working in Harlem.
Well, I'm a Vietnam vet. I'm also a grandmaster in the martial arts. I have 57 years in the martial arts. And truthfully speaking, what we're doing right now, I'm an icon on 125th Street.
You got a wide variety of people. You got tourists, you got locals.
I feel comfortable with the people in Harlem. I like them.
They call New York City the smelting pot. It's the only place on the planet Earth where everybody walks here.
Asiatic, African, European, you know.
The people are great. I mean, you know, you got a few people that don't like us, but for the most part, people are friendly.
Feel common, and they have a new welcome.
The new people here, they don't know the history of Harlem. Because they're newcomers. So wherever they've come from, they hear a lot of things that's not correct. I love everything about Harlem. Bad, good, ugly, indifferent.
A lot of rich history, a lot of it you don't see anymore because it's commercialized. But a lot of architecture that's like 100 years old. A lot of musicians that are, you know, no longer alive but still.
America, God shed his grace on thee.
The feel of it, the comfortability, being able to walk down the streets and be comfortable in your own surroundings.
Harlem is a good business place because people from all over the world come to Harlem and they come for the business.
You have everything, oil, essence, phone accessory, perfume, you know, clothes.
There's a lot of activities, a lot of things going on.
What's that? Body heat, let it go, check y'all. Go ahead. Let it go, check y'all. Go ahead. Look here now. Bad luck. Hey, bad luck. Good guy. Wanna get? Huh. I need the pump.
Things happen.
Go! Go! We say no to the new Jim Crow. Stop and frisk and got the show.
the truth is, I never left you.